The H-back kicked the corner out, and Tommy mowed down the rest of them, the fullback. He mowed down about five or six people, and there was nothing there, but they lied, and I took it.
Just accelerated in the hole.
Yes, and I noticed that there was only one guy down the field that could stop me, and I just turned it on and just went all out.
Were you conscious of any kind of record or anything?
No.
Would you like to have known about it?
No.
Didn't make any difference?
No, just let me go out and play on Saturday.
But right now, my biggest concern is finding the right folks to line up and help us win in the toughest games we're going to play this year. And then we're going to, you know, once we get that settled, and we hadn't got them all settled yet, once we get that settled, then, you know, we'll get into trying to keep some of you happy and smiling by maybe letting you play some.
All right, this was the opening round. How did it go?
It went all right. You know, I still got a lot of things to work on, you know, and everybody got to play, you know, and I feel real good about it.
When I first went out on the field, it was like coming back for my first time and had a lot of butterflies, and I just, after I made my first contact, I kind of got over there.
We definitely had too many penalties, and we stopped ourselves on some drives that we shouldn't have done.
Several holding penalties.
Oh, yes.
You want to hear about that?
Oh, we'll hear about it tomorrow, most definitely.
It was really exciting for us to play and to watch. I saw Bo go for, what, over 250 yards?
290 yards.
Exciting.
Y'all had a shot at a goose egg, but it kind of got away there, a couple of turnovers.
Yeah, they ran a little gadget play, I guess, and what's bad is we worked on it Thursday. We ran against it one time Thursday, and we had the guys out there. The guy just really went after the ball and got it, and those things are going to happen. I think overall we had a good day defensively.
Well, I feel real great about starting for the first time in college ball, and we had a pretty good game. I think our defense overall played pretty well together. We had some young guys in there. They got some playing time, and so we're happy about this game.
Well, it was hot out there, but, you know, after a couple of snaps, we didn't even notice the heat, just the sweat rolling in your eyes. That was about it.
It was a pretty good day for the defense. I think our young people got some valuable experience today.
Were you a rookie today?
Nah.
Did you feel like one?
Nope. I felt pretty comfortable. It didn't bother me. You know, once I got out there and made contact, I felt like, you know, just like riding a bicycle, I felt normal again.
Tell the truth now, would you really rather have been fishing today?
That's a tough question. Why would you ask me something like that?
I don't know. I just thought.
I don't know.
You'd have to think about that.
No comment.
Number 36, Reggie Ware carries. Returns from the goal line. Yay. Number 41, Jerry Kaiser, left guard. Thank you. Jackson the ball. Reggie Ware at right tackle. Jackson at right end and out of bounds at the southwest Louisiana. Washington pass intercepted by number 6 at the Auburn 15.
You don't give up that easy, no.
Williams on a draw. Kane's pass completes number 1, Pierre Perkins. Shuffle pass to Kyle. J.C. Rocker. Stewart at left tackle. Stewart goes up the middle. Streak the ball carrier inside the 20. 85 season, final score, Auburn 49, Southwestern.